Playboy.
Hey guys, it's Janae here. So I cannot believe that I missed the exact album. You should have seen my level of like, I was so shook when I realized that I skipped it. I was like, are you joking me? I was doing so well. I had one job. I am gonna react to that today. So the first song on exact is Lucky One. I am ready to be slayed. Here we go. Oh, that's cute. Yes, Suho. We gonna climb over and over, okay. The thrust, okay. Yes. Yes. So catchy. So catchy. Okay. Monster. Boom. Oh, it's such a bop. Mm. Why is my heart racing? Mm. Hey. Sure can't reject you. But you have what you want. You're kind of like, oh, so good. I'm gonna mess you up. Yes, you do mess me up, Suho. This part though, cause creeping, yeah. Oh, creeping. Okay, like they didn't. Bacon didn't have to snap. Bacon and Chin did not have to snap right there, but they did it anyway. All right. Ooh. Okay. Artificial love. Do y'all know how I feel about artificial love? Mm. Y'all, the dance to this. Okay. Y'all already know. Mm. Oh, I need to read the lyrics. I forgot. Okay. I forgot. Ooh, okay. Look at Chucky. Okay. She don't love me naked. Artificial love. Sink your head down on you. Artificial love. Oh. Oh, they got the canes too? Okay. Oh. You got that country. I don't know the dance really. I didn't read any of that. Wow. I'm too like hype. Okay. Ah. Chanyeol saying, "Come here" in the background. Was that him? Cause I can't. Okay. And then Chan. Yes, anything for you. And then right here, Lay really unbuttoned his shirt, y'all. When I reacted to it, I thought that he just popped his collar, but he really unbuttoned the whole button. He snapped. Absolutely, absolutely. That song is so freaking catchy. Oh, I love it. I just think of the dance and it messes me up even more. Okay. Cloud Nine. Ooh, that last song had me sweating, y'all. Okay. I got too hyped for artificial love. Yes, boy. He's so. I love when he sings like that. Yes, sing. Okay, I'll take you. Yay. Yay, I was gonna say yeah and A. Yay.
I'm up to get to that much all. I'll be hunting, hunting, I don't know what I'm getting. You wanna shoot down the night, more than you had yet.
I'm in a man, shoot, get you again.
Yes, lady. The lyrics were super cute. Sorry, had to change my shirt because that other one was just not working. Sorry, 1D, you had to go. Okay, so White Noise. We danced this as well. I don't remember it as clearly as Artificial Love, but. Yes, such a bop. White Noise. White Noise is so good. One and only. Yes. 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 know. Might be my, is it my favorite? Oh, I don't know. We'll wait to the end. We'll wait to the end. Woo! Love the slow ones, man. Lotto.
La 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 la.
person even now. Same Suho. I think you were doing that in the video. I don't remember. It's been a long time since I've seen Lotto. That song is catchy. I like it. I need to watch the dance for it again because I feel like it was super lit and I just don't remember all of it, all of the dance moves. Can't bring me down. Alright, she's dreaming. Okay, so it's just Suho, Dio, Chin, Baekhyun, and Chanyeol. Suho, I love you. Your voice. So soft, but so, okay. Very soft, like a dream or like a like.
Oh,
That one was super, I like that one, that was super chill. I like the vibe of it a lot. Okay, last song is Monster, but like the remix, LDN Noise Creeper Bass Remix. Chanyeol looks so good. Okay. What style of music is that called? Is it EDM? I'm not sure. I just call it like club music, which is honestly not like my favorite type of music just to listen to like in the car or like on my iTunes. Obviously, if I heard that in the club, I would be super hyped because like I'd be super excited that they were playing EXO. I'm usually not like a huge fan of like that style, but at the same time, still enjoyable. Hey, you know, I can bop to it. My faves. Monster, I just feel like, okay, Lucky One is really good. Let me not even pass over Lucky One. Lucky One is lit. Monster, that song has a special place in my heart because it's like, I don't think it was the first song I heard. First song I heard was definitely Call Me Baby, but Monster, it just like, I was like, okay. Cause like, you know, Call Me Baby and Monster like sound completely different, but Monster, I just really like that sound. It was like really good. And then the dance, it's just really awesome. Artificial Love, y'all, that song, I love that song so much. And the, like I said, the dance, I just think the live dance, and they just really effed me up. I love Artificial Love. A bop. Cloud Nine was catchy. Kevin was super cute. Lyrics were cute. White Noise, also a bop. Cause I know, like, obviously I watched the video of them performing live, and it was like White Noise, Thunder, and Artificial Love. I think those are the three in one video. I don't understand how they did all those three songs back to back, because that's just too much sexiness and hotness for me. Okay, One and Only was cute. They Never Know, I really like that. Like, that sound was so different. I really like that. I love when I'm like shook by the sound. Stronger, you know, I love my slow songs. So Stronger, definitely a fave. Lotto, super catchy. Can't Bring Me Down, that one was cute. She's Dreamy, I like that one as well. Like, I like the way they sing next. It's like, okay, I really am dreaming. Can y'all be in my dreams, please? And then the Monster, the LDN Noise Creeper Bass Remix. I mean, I probably won't be, I mean, I definitely won't be downloading that one. Nothing against it. I mean, they did that, just not really my type. So I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Sorry that I missed this playlist. I will be reacting to, we got the Universe EP and Countdown as well. So look forward to that, and I will see you in my next reaction. Thank you guys. Bye.